It's your boy Jay the Kid. We are back at it again with another YouTube reaction. So today, we got somebody new to the channel. She honestly, I didn't even see this shit coming. I did not fucking see this shit coming. I did not know she was gonna release anything. But we have, so far from what I've been hearing on the fucking internet, like, she been breaking records, but what do we expect from this woman? Like, she's another one, like, otherworldly. Like, when I say, like, album sales, top tier. Motherfucking song sales, like, top tier. And I'm talking about pure sales. Not even pure sales. Both of them combined. Like, she got that shit, like, especially with the motherfucking vinyls and shit, like, not to be fucked with. Like, she's one of them people not to be fucked with ever since she came out. I remember when Speak Now was out, my cousin, she wanted that CD so motherfucking bad. I got her that shit for Christmas. She played that motherfucking CD out. If I didn't know who the fuck this woman was back then, I most definitely know who the fuck she is now, because the way that CD still is embedded in my brain to this day is crazy. But today, we got my girl, the legendary, the talented. She's a fucking legend in her own right, because she's been doing this shit for a long ass time in multiple genres, though. She done did country, pop, think folk, like a whole bunch of like otherworldly shit. Like, she really been like, she never like let her foot off these bitches' necks. Like, as long as she been out, like, she has never let her fucking foot off these girls' necks. But we got my girl Tay Tay. I call her Tay Tay for short. We got Tay Tay. We got Taylor Swift. This is crazy. Like, I haven't heard no music from her since, I don't know. When was the last? I'm not gonna lie, y'all. It was probably the last Taylor album I probably was tuned into was Reputation. And that was a bang bang. Like, she came in like swinging, like for real. Like, that was an album. That was a tour. The numbers that this woman put up, the impact that she has, you feel me? The kindness that the woman has, like, in her heart for people and, like, just women in general is just crazy. Like, being in Hollywood, you would expect, you feel me, like, people, like, of that would be of her stature to be all, you feel me, snobby and, like, standoffish, but she not like that at all. She's not like that at all. Like, she is, like, a pure fucking heart of gold, and I never even fucking met this woman, but everything she do is from the kindness of her heart. She do, like, just about every fucking thing. Like, she's just amazing. That woman don't have not one bad bone in her body. I can say that for her and Selena Gomez. Like, neither one of them have a bad bone in their body to me. But we are about to react to, she has a song out called, well, she got an album out. If y'all want me to react to the album, let me know. But we are about to react to a video that she has out. It's called Anti-Hero. And yeah, Anti-Hero. But we about to get into this YouTube reaction. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click that notification bell. And yeah, here we go. Now she directed it. What the fuck? Is this supposed to be like a Halloween situation? Like, what? And one thing about this lady, she gonna rip a sheet. It's not a hit. This lady can make a fucking hit. She can make a hit. Like, I give her her fucking teens. Like, she can make a fucking hit. Just straight home runs. Like, it's crazy. Like, she can make a fucking hit. A good ass fucking hit. Every time. Every time. Like, literally every time. Like, if y'all want me to react to Mo Taylor, y'all let me know in the comments below. But this lady is a fucking hit machine. Now cut the phone. Taylor, where you going? leave the house. I'm like, okay, I see a little bit of symbolism going on in here, you feel me? Does this like kind of like represent, you feel me, like that inner voice, or like that inner spirit, or like, you know, you feel me, like them two, like everybody got them. Them two, the angel and like the devil that be on like y'all like shoulders and shit, like you feel me, like everybody got one, or like everybody got like a personality, or like that person that's like in their head, like on the inside type shit, that like kind of like convince them or persuade them to like do certain shit, or you feel me, think certain ways, you feel me? And that's just some shit, like it don't happen overnight. Like that shit like takes years, you feel me? Like years of like development, like for real, for real. Especially like when you so immune to it type shit. Like this is like real life. Like I think that's what she was saying, like, when she started coming in, she started saying, like, it's me, I'm the problem, like, what she was saying, but she's spazzing. I'm screaming. What the fuck? Why you shoot her? I'm screaming, I vote for me for everything. What she said? She said something about the sun, but she never looks like in the mirror. That is like real life shit. She really over here like, you feel me, ministering like to the soul, you feel me? Like sometimes we gotta check ourselves, you feel me? Like it's not always, you feel me, point a finger. You sometimes you have to. Like you feel me? Like you have to, you feel me? It's important, you feel me? Like I don't like people who like to play victim all the time. Like it's important, sometimes you have to, you feel me, point the finger back at you, because sometimes that literally is like the only thing that's getting in your way. Wait, what the hell? Kill herself? I'm screaming.
I flew all the way here from Ibiza!
To my children, that makes sense.
Wait, you got a secret.
So wait, is these supposed to be her kids? Cause I could tell that due to like the little curls and shit in the girl. Cause that's how she used to when she first came out. Yeah. Now I could hear y'all.
The fact that this
is like real life shit though, like this is shit that motherfuckers will fight over for real. Like they fighting over a fucking beach house and over what the fuck mama got and what she got going on after she done passed away. You feel me? Or what the fuck they getting. Like type shit. The whole time all y'all ass don't deserve nothing, because like y'all supposed to be at the funeral celebration. But y'all arguing, you feel me?
That's not. Okay, well, you know what? We were very, very close.
Okay, I'm just gonna say it. I think she killed her.
You've gone too far!
I'm dead.
Kimber was the last with that balcony! She was pushed!
Hi.
Everybody agrees. Wow. She said it must be exhausted rooting for an anti-hero. And that's how it be when you got you yourself and you. Literally. Wow. That was beautiful. That honestly, yes, y'all let me, you feel me, like, comment below what y'all want me to react to on, like, Taylor Swift, because, like, that honestly, that video, like, just, like, I was kind of, like, in, like, a, like, my spirits was kind of bad, and that kind of just made me happy, like, for real, like, because, like, the whole visual, like, she's a visual queen, like, for sure, like, her videos are top tier. I don't see how the fuck she don't have a video of Vanguard yet. But that was just amazing, like the visual, the meaning behind the visuals, everything, like that was just like beautiful all around. Like I give that a fucking, if I could give it 100 out of 5, I would, but you feel me, we gonna give it a 5 out of 5. To me, she's a legend in her own right. She been doing this shit since 2009 08, I think 07, I don't know, I think like the late 2000s she been doing this shit. But we gonna get her flowers. We love me some Tay Tay. She did her shit. Absolutely. Think she got another video that dropped. I might react to that one. But make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click that notification bell. And I'm gonna see y'all next reaction video.
I think I'm bad as hell. I got issues out of line. Saying tomorrow I do.